come, Mr. Grinch. Your loud's not even real. You sell it to the crackheads, you eat edibles for meals, Mr. Grinch. You're banned from Dollar General, cause all you do is steal. Your bong's dirty, Mr. Grinch. Your heart is laced with vent. Your foreskin's full of smegma. You are 3 months late on rent, Mr. Grinch. Next month, you'll be living in a $39.50 tent. You groom minors, Mr. Grinch. You get no fucking hoes. Your girlfriend is in high school while you work part-time at Lowe's, Mr. Grinch. When the feds searched your personal computer, they found 40 terabytes of child photos. You're a scalper, Mr. Grinch. You think you're on the grind. You tried to buy up all the Jordans, but your card declined, Mr. Grinch. You rap over anime OST trap remixes on SoundCloud and wonder why you haven't been signed. You're a broke ass, Mr. Grinch. Your windows all have bars. Your nicest next door neighbor is the bum that stole your car, Mr. Grinch. Your rundown one-bedroom shit shack of a trap house is nestled snugly right on the corner of 153rd Avenue and Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. You are bitch me, Mr. Grinch. You always fucking snitch. The cops got you a sandwich and you flipped the fucking switch, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stank, ass, bitch,